just want to let you know, there are only two candidates in this election.
Yes.
And it's time out for us voting ill-informed. It's time out for us just going to the poll and punching Democrat, and we don't know where these jokers live. We don't know where they stand. We don't know what their principles are. Let me tell you, I voted for Bill Clinton. He voted most of our jobs overseas. I'm here to tell you, if he wouldn't have signed NAFTA, we would still have factories open in this country right now. See, back then, he was gloated as, he was labeled as the first black president. How many of you know he was black on Arsenio, but when he got behind closed doors? We were just impressed that a president would go on Arsenio. Blow the saxophone and woo, 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 woo. He was part of the dog pack. So Bill was cool with us. But we suffered.
Amen.
I love Bill Clinton. I love his presidency. But actually, I voted for him ill and for. Because the union said he was the right vote. I wish somebody would say something. Because, see, it's time out for us just vote because somebody else said vote for. I need to know where you stand. Where do you stand on abortion? Where do you stand when it comes to church and state? Y'all do know I need to know. You know why I need to know? Because now they're trying to push legislature that says that if you're a preacher, you have to marry gay couples.
That's
right. It's quiet in the Lord's house. So I know right now, when they lock me up, ain't none of y'all coming. He used to be music.